it's not even locked. In this chest, you find an old piece of paper and a jewel. A rainbow stone. Okay, so we've got an earth stone and a rainbow stone. Piece of paper. Soap can't hold it. Silk is full of stuff. Okay. So who's got... Yeah, she'll move that stuff over because... Yeah, she's close to her weight. So he's wasting weight if he's having this stuff in here, if that makes any sense. This way she can hold it. He's got weight. She's got only 5 and she's... wasting stuff. Okay, here we go. So I think I have to use... Wait, that's right, I gave it to me. Let us read this. The text on this note is written in the old runes of Lyramion, which have not been used for many years. Brother, I do not want... I didn't miss this. Under the runes is the name Melvin. Melvin! Alright. I am gonna read that soon. Let's explore a little bit more. Although maybe that would be foolish to do so. So this whole area, we have to find our way out of here. I hear nothing. I should probably, I know I should just transcribe it right away. It might tell me something I need to know for this area, maybe a secret door. I'm just not really into doing that right now. I'm not trying to do that. Sure, we're headed the right way, yes. Alright, we keep going forward, and that's. Oh, that's right, we're gonna. Weapons power 3. We have one of those... Hold on. Which one is the lesser magic? Because everyone have to rest right now. Potions... Spell points 1 is this kind of Black Widow type thing. Is it this? Wait for the 2 to go away? No. We do not have that, do we? Now this is the big one. I just want to check. Whose spell points should be replaced? How many of those do we have? We have one there. No, they're all stacking, right? It's poison. We don't really... We have 2 here. And 4 here. Alright, let's just use one on her. Kind of a waste, but this way we don't have to rest right now. And she can cast her last spell here. And Anti-Magic 3. Alright. Otherwise, we haven't been needing to rest like we usually do, so might as well just keep on going, not just for one person. So these two tunnels are connected at this point. Do they just loop around and there's nothing really here? Oh, there's another. Oh, we're gonna find more stones, aren't we? We found... a pile of earth and rock lies before this door. You could clear the door with a pick. So, for some reason, we need different things. Now we need a pick. You mean a pickaxe? Yes, you mean a pickaxe, not a pick. More blurble burbles. What is this? There's something in the water. As you taste a flask out of the water, you notice it contains a piece of paper. Don't tell me there's gonna be more stuff to transcribe. So what about the blurbles then? I'm gonna look at that, but... maybe that I was supposed to look at that area? No. Just random stuff. It really doesn't signify anything. Alright, let's take a look at this. That's good, because then I don't have to go back and look at the other blurbles and the endless 4x4 rooms. You may now use the table of runes included in the Amberstar package. Wait, that's what she picked up? It's telling me I can now use the table of runes. You know how many times I've used these runes, and this is the one I've already had. Yeah. Why is it telling me that? We've come across so many runes by now. That's crazy. Okay, let's fight some rats. Oh, there's 6 rats. If it gets too, what do you call it? Monotonous with the 6 rats. Actually, you know what? Attack this one. Ice ball. I'm gonna start fast forwarding these battles. He's good. Jobinir could use a little healing. Healing! Nothing more than healing. Zero, zero, 4 points, zero. The other two are out of reach. Well, we're out of reach of them. Nice, 21 points, 13, boom, 15, dead. I guess I could use another little healing. Just a healing 3. baseball again. Boom. Did some damage there. Graban poison. He has a tendency to become poisoned. This is the third time in a row he's specifically been poisoned. And they can throw poison at people. I mean, they poison me and I'm in a row that can't be attacked melee. So, I mean, maybe because he's closer, that chance is higher. He has 20 magic resistance, so that might also, since it says they cast a spell for some reason when they poison, which I kind of figured out the reason, but I guess it's the mechanics of the engine determine it as a spell. So you think magic resistance would also apply. So 20, wait, Gribben, only 2. So that could be why he gets poisoned so much. And I am only 1. I don't know how to... I mean, I guess we can find some kind of item to increase that, but that doesn't seem to be very common. At least not yet. Okay, so we're gonna take that. So that's why Drobanir doesn't get poisoned as much. Did I throw 2 ice balls or 1? Let's throw another. Oh, that's right, and I need to neutralize poison for Graban. Don't I? It didn't show up this time. Normally when I go like this... Oh, there it goes. Got stuck. That one's down. That one down. And boom. Successful. Okay, let's start moving him over. Take some pot shots at this guy over here in the end. It's gone! Nice. We're just gonna finish this thing off before he even gets there. Which is fine. Oh, I keep forgetting... I keep forgetting to move Silk over. Move Silk over. I believe that once the battle is over, apparently my short-term memory is wiped because I can't remember. But this time it is not because I... There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Let's save that setting. More blurble blurbles. Is this a different one? I think we just went around. Oh, it even says there's a... We've been here, we've gotten that. I believe it's just something telling us to use the Table of Runes. No kidding, use the Table of Runes. This way? Yeah. Okay, we just haven't been in these two little areas. Solid rock. Where are we going? Back to where we were. That was a dead end. So stupid. Okay, we'll go this way. That's what that orb was all about, just telling us to use the table of runes. Oops. That meets up with where we were. But we want to see what's in here. Probably nothing. Just a dead end. Okay. Oh my, this is a maze-like area. Yeah, I can go right ahead and make a left. Now we filled in the area that we didn't cross through. We've just got this. We do still have this area in here. And then we've got all this. Which way is it? Well, that's a dead end. What? No, not really. There's a door here. Oh, hello! Boop! Four rats this time. Now I don't have to move Silk over, so I finally remembered. Put him where he wanted to go. We're gonna save the ice balls. Ribbon. Yeah, we're pretty good. 20 hit points. Okay, not anymore. Another two. Gonna throw a healing three on him. Yeah, get him. Get him, Silk. When you're slamming that thing. Trazric just missing, because he's bad at combat. We could stand another more, a little more healing. Oh, did I not redirect Ribbon? I think we killed a rat So he's... Yeah, he's fine. He's just down 10 points. One point. Ah, 'tis but a scratch. Boomsty boomsty boom. Oof. You hit grip, I mean, drove in here hard. I'm sure someone can level up after all this. Oh, we're missing, armor. Maybe that's why they got hit so much more. Armor protection. Using Z. There we go. Anything interesting in here? If I can see. It's a big room with a door. Is that the door we came through? Yes, it is. So is there anything in here? Wait. Wait, no, that's not what I meant to do. Never mind. Really? Just a big dead end in here. Okay, nothing really. Okay. So we've got this, and then all this, which I'm going to do last. Let's head for this then. Where do I need to go? I can't get there from here unless I go... I'm just eliminating... Well, this is a big dead end. This doesn't lead down here. I need to go... Too bad I gotta go diagonally through. Oh my god, we've got a maze here. Okay, I can go down through here and around up here. Yeah, okay. So I need to head south and west. Is that east? No, it's west. So east, and then north, up through all that, okay. turn. Good. Found our way. This is new area. A door. Ah, one of these. In the wall before you, there's an iron plate with a small opening around which a multicolored circle is painted. This is for the rainbow stone that we just picked up. Has to be. Okay, now there's going to be a door here where there wasn't. And a circle. Loud rushing noise to the south. The loud rushing noise is always to the south. So, I'm wondering if there'd just be hidden ways or ways where we just couldn't get past. So this is a big dead end otherwise. So if we go around this way, then we can go in there. East and north and east. Loop around. Now here is new stuff. And yes, I am going to decode that message. Another door. Another thingy. Alright, a brown circle. Okay. We're just lucky that we're finding... Swear, guys, this is blind. I do not know. We're just lucky enough that we're finding the stones that we need. At least I'm pretty sure we require the earth stone here. We're finding everything that we need before we get to the area in which we need to use it. Which way did I come in? Run full ahead, okay. Full steam ahead. Massive waters washed away clear, yes. Okay, we still got a little area here. Wonder if it's gonna be another thing that requires a stone, and this one we won't have. Well, that might... Maybe there's a magic mouth there where you gotta say Melvin to. Like the Grim Reaper. He Melvined me. The rune thing is so unnecessary. That's like not fun. It's like, well, we'll put in an auto map, then, but we'll give something else for them to have to write down on paper and figure out. Rather than mapping out the place, they'll have to figure out what the hell we're saying on these scrolls. Oh. It's just a big dead end. Alright. Well, we've done a lot of work. We've cleared out all this stuff. Look at that, we've got one square unused. That kills me. For some reason, that really kills me. So we need to find our way back here. And there's the block in. I'm not sure which. That would probably went the right way. Yeah. And then we need to go this way. South? South, yeah. That's a big dead end. We can just bypass all that. Drop in here and light another torch, will you? Oi, is that all I'm good for? Your damn torches? No, you're good for fighting the enemy as well. Alright, we'll go this way. Okay. An empty room with a way further. Actually, let's go south. It doesn't recognize this on the map. There you go. I really wanted to look at. Oh. Okay, okay, we'll fight you. Can turn around. Only two. Wow. This is gonna be a cinch. Silk not doing too well. Okay. One down, one to go. Do I have time to heal Joba a little bit? Maybe. Maybe. There's no sense moving him. He'll be dead before he gets to round all this. We're missing. I'm doing horrible against this thing. That didn't heal him very much, did it? Rinse repeat, I'm not gonna get a chance to heal him. The battle's gonna end any second.